But so I can relate to like that spiritual intervention that you explained, that it's kind of hard to explain.
A butterfly,
it's so
a ladybug,
yeah.
A flower,
right.
A little puppy,
mm-hmm.
The glance of a child being held and just right by you and then just looks at you and smiles.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they just came from the other side, so they have such power. Mm. They remind us of where we're going to go.
Wow.
They remind us. That's why we love looking at their chubby cheeks and mm-hmm. laughing. Or we look at a kitten and we love these kitten. Because no matter what happens in the world, we're looking at that and saying, you know what, there is good
here. There is good, yeah.
And we have come from that source. And they just remind us. They just give us a little reminder. Hey, don't worry. It'll be okay.
So I have a question for you also. So how do you, because obviously you're psychic, you have all of these amazing spiritual gifts, all of these...
Developed,
right.
And, you know, found out that I had them.
But I can tell that you're also very, like, you're a very sensitive person too. You have a deep, like, empathy ability as well. So how do you, when you're working with so many different energies, how do you keep yourself grounded, protected, you know?
Constant prayer.
Right.
Constant.
Okay.
Constant. Like, between patients, I'll pray.
Yes.
I'll pray with my patients.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pray on my patients.
Mm-hmm.
I'll.
You prayed on me earlier.
It's blessing.
I loved it.
It's blessings, and I always use the original Greek,
right.
Gnostic or Orthodox blessing, which is before the whole breakdown of the church,
mm-hmm.
breakdown of Christianity. Because not many people know this, but Christianity and the word of what was Jesus Christ was basically for 1,054 years one religion.
Right.
It wasn't so broken.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's really important to say, oh, it doesn't matter if you believe this. Do you believe in the original?
Yes.
In the original. And if you do, you're my friend, you're my
Me
Christian,
too.
Everything.